We've been tracking a motorcycle accident involving one fatality. Our own Mike Tassell out on the scene of this accident. Good morning, Mike. Can you tell us, how's the traffic look out there? Is it backing up, or are people able to get through that area?
This is still a very active scene, and yes, it is backing up traffic. Let's start with the scene itself. I'm standing right at the intersection of Bradshaw and Agriculture, which is just north of Kiefer. CHP still out here investigating. The motorcyclist, the motorcycle that was involved here, is still lying in the middle of the road. However, the motorcyclist is too, so we're not going to show you that scene, but I want to show you what happened. And Andrew, if we can come around this way. According to a witness here, the driver of that semi was coming out of Granite Construction early this morning when it was still dark this morning, when he says that motorcyclist was coming northbound and whipped around traffic and then hit straight into that semi truck, which was crossing the traffic to go southbound. I tried to ask the witness, I said, would the motorcyclist have seen the truck? And said the motorcyclist came from a good distance all the way back at the main intersection. So this truck was out there for quite some time as it was crossing across and should have been able to see that car. Now, you can see this is looking back southbound on Bradshaw. So that's the backup as you're coming northbound towards Highway 50. A significant backup there, and it also then backs up along Kiefer for those trying to make a left turn and those trying to make a right turn onto Bradshaw Road. If you are going southbound, however, on Bradshaw, really no issues right now. So if you're coming off of Highway 50, you do not have to worry about making any alternate plans. But if you're going to be going northbound on Bradshaw, yes, you want to avoid this area right now as the Highway Patrol continues to investigate exactly what happens. But again, sounds like the driver of a big rig just pulling out to turn left and go down Bradshaw Road, and a motorcyclist coming northbound just never saw it or did see it. Didn't see it in time and skidded right into that semi, this being called a deadly accident. Live along Bradshaw Road in Sacramento County, Mike Tassell, KCRA 3 News.